landscape photographer working in Birmingham mainly, and I take a lot of photos of the old and new together. I like to shoot in black and white because I think it brings out more of the detail and the contrast in the images. This project has been ongoing now for 13 weeks. We've worked on it for our first semester, and it will continue now for another 13 weeks in our second semester. At the end of the year, we'll be doing the same again for the degree show at the university.
Based around travel photography in London, and it's an idea of images you'll find inside travel magazines. They'll get you drawn towards the places, all the main buildings, main iconic sceneries, main kind of things that spell out London for you.
I've come to see my brother's work, and I've been a couple of times. But this time he's done some pictures of lower knee football grounds that are sort of hidden from public view. And it's making the comparison between like some of the top clubs like Wolverhampton, Wanderers, and the sort of lower leagues that are sort of hidden away but still part of the community. It's been quite thought-provoking. Looking around at some of the paintings or some of the pictures here, you just look at a piece of architecture and you sort of think nothing of it really, but you, looking at the picture, you're kind of forced to focus on something and think about the relevance of it, if you like, and that's probably the beauty of the exhibition, is thinking about stuff a bit more.
Everybody's work looks really impressive.